Hello, hi, welcome to A to Z Family Entertainment. Today let's see how to prepare mutton fry. First, in a cooker add 2 tablespoons of oil and 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, 1 large sized onion chopped into small pieces and saute well. Now I'm adding 1/2 tomato chopped into small pieces and mixing it well. I have taken 1/2 kg of mutton and store salt to taste and give a good mix. Now I'm adding turmeric powder of 1 teaspoon and I'm closing the lid without any whistle and cook for about 10 to 15 minutes on high flame. Now you can see the mutton has left some water and I haven't added any water yet till now. Now I'm adding 1 teaspoon of cinnamon and cloves powder, 1 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder, 2 teaspoon of coriander powder. Give a nice mix and it should get thoroughly mixed. So colorful to see. Now I'm adding 2 tablespoons of chopped coriander leaves and 1/2 cup of water. Adjust the consistency you require. I'm closing the lid and placing the whistle. Cook for about 5 to 6 whistles. Now we can see the mutton fry is so spicy and it is ready to serve. It goes well with chapati, idli, dosa, roti, whatever you wish. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to our A to Z Family Entertainment and click on like and share button. Have a great day.